Hi, I'm Alexis, and I am currently a senior at Caltech studying computer science and English. I'm particularly excited about AI and how it can be used to better the world. I'm from Brooklyn, New York, and have a lot of New York pride. Outside of tech, I like reading, writing, getting involved with the community, dancing, and traveling. My high school didn't offer many CS classes, so in my sophomore year, I signed up for the Bridge Up STEM program at the American Museum of Natural History. I enjoyed spending that summer learning Python. It opened up a lot of doors for me, like giving me my first research internship at the museum, and I met a lot of girls my age who were also interested in CS. When I was a senior in high school, I was so excited to be an honorable mention recipient of the Aspirations in Computing High School Award. After attending the award ceremony and joining the community, I felt supported, proud, and capable of success in computing and technology. It helped me gain confidence in myself, which is something I needed when I first got to Caltech. I feel relieved knowing I have this diverse support network outside of school. This past summer, I got to work on cool projects at my software engineer internship at SeatGeek. After I graduate, I'm excited to return there as an entry-level software engineer. But in the meantime, I look forward to making the most of my last year of college. I am the future of tech.